If I get highly reactive to my emotions, it clouds my thinking, it spoils my enjoyment, and it spoils my professional game. The remedy might seem to be to control or suppress our thinking and emotions. That's not where true emotional freedom is, though. One, to try and imprison my thoughts is to imprison me. Two, you can't control your thoughts all the time. Three, emotions can be a healthy release. And four, emotions are aliveness. Why wouldn't I want to feel alive? So what I prefer to do is to change my relationship with my thinking and emotions, and to master my reactivity, to retain the power of a clear-minded choice.